wonderful event. You guys give yourselves that support in this wonderful event, guys. So I'm older now. I'm older. You know, I'm a middle aged man. So yeah, I've had it happen to me. Holy shit, man. First time I had my ass popped, like my ass cherry. That's what it's called. Hey, have you ever done that yet, brother? Have you ever had your ass cherry popped yet? No? No, have you ever had a white guy digging your ass? I want you to think about something. In a couple of years, you have to go for a checkup, okay? Now this is, now remember, when you're bent over like this and you're going, oh man, oh, this is gonna hurt mine. He's gonna do it for all those white chicks you banged in the ass. She's sitting there going, yes. Give him a tongue, give him a fist. But shit, man, I had that happen to me. Damn. And for natives, you know, like natives were different about that stuff. You know, sexuality, turn the lights off. Like this, I told doctor, turn the lights on. And he put his finger in there like this. Eh? But he did weird stuff. He gave me a checkup stuff. He grabbed my balls. Made me stay on my tongue. So he talked me into that thing in my ass. Okay, go ahead.
Get some butter.